I think it's payback time.
I'm
read that the former United States is so desperate for medical supplies that they have allegedly sent several containers filled with wheat and tobacco. A gesture, they said, of goodwill.
You want to know what I think?
You're listening to my show, so I will assume you did.
I think it's payback time.
Who's with me? Who's bloody with me?